Hi guys, welcome back to Reels by TBL. Today I'm gonna review the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair for you guys. It's a very popular product and everybody know about it. But there's this one question which hits everybody's mind, and even in fact a lot of my friends have asked it, that whether it's worth investing your money or not. So, you know, while I was thinking for my next video, I thought that why not clear this question and, totally get the verdict on that whether the Estee Lauder ANR is worth your money or not. So, yeah, how do you get to know that whether it's worth your money or not? Maybe, you know, the variety I can use into. The number one usage is, I use it as a night ritual. Obviously, as you can see, it's a very hydrating serum and it's not oil based. I'll just swipe it for you. It's a serum. It's so hydrating that it helps in anti-aging. It even accelerates the rate in which the skin repair itself. The number two usage is, I often mix it with my foundation. If I can, you know, I'll just quickly swipe up for you. If I take the foundation, there are a few foundations. This one is actually quite hydrating, but like the Huda ones, you can actually just mix it with your foundation. I'll just swipe it. Yeah, and it actually gives that dewy look you always wanted. And the number third use is that you can actually use it as an illuminator. I mean, I have used it right now also. I think I can just show you again. I'll just apply it here. And You can see it? It just accelerates my skin, yeah. And yeah, the number fourth is, I also use it as a base, as a lip base for my lip balm. As a lip balm, I'll just apply it. Apply a lipstick. Yeah. It's a good lip base as well. So yeah, if you talk about my final verdict, I do accept that it's a little pricey, but a little goes a long way. It's Chronolux technology actually gives you such a radiant skin, and it's a pleasure to use this product. So yeah, I would say that if you're looking to invest in something for a more youthful skin, this is the perfect product to invest into. And so yeah, Reels by TBL gives a thumbs up to the Estee Lauder ANR. You can buy it at Nykaa and at Myntra. It actually comes in a 30ml and a 50ml bottle. And I'll also put in the direct link into the description below, so you can go ahead and buy it right now. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the notification button. Each of you is very precious to me. I would love to get connected with you. Do share your comments below, and I would love to chat with you. And yes, there's also my Instagram handle right here. Do follow it and stay connected.